My mother is Moroccan and my father is Palestinian. So I was born in Morocco, and you know, in Morocco you hear the music all the time, you know, rhythms in the street, in the weddings, it's very important. Q-A-N-U-N. It's in Arabic, it's called Qanun. We say it from the throat, Qanun. And it means law.
Yes.
And why it means law? Because it's the law of all Arabic instruments, because it has fixed strings. It's not like fretless.
Yes.
It's strings, and it's like a harp.
Yeah.
So it's the really the basic of all instruments, and all Arabic instruments rely on the qanun. It's from the 12th century.
12th
it's really century. Old that people in the past only prince and like prince and his and the king and his children can play this instrument. And a composer.
Very well.
This is my view.
مخيم دايما الجو مخيم الشارع بتتعلم كيف تعيش وكيف تتكلم كيف تكون خشن كيف تنجح بالمشن امبوسيبل انا عايش الباب كل يوم جيت تاون على طول هون يلا على الصوت سمعت